Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be another mostly cloudy day today with this stationary front along the east coast. We'll see a few scattered showers this morning, more this afternoon into the evening hours. Daytime highs today, like yesterday, will hit up to 80 or better for the upstate counties and cities. And for the Asheville-Hendersonville area, we'll see a temperature reach 75 for the afternoon high. Tomorrow, we'll do it again. 50% to 60% chance of showers Wednesday and Thursday with very similar temperatures.